You know, I realized I never did a video on a selenium deficiency, so here it is. Selenium is a trace mineral, which means you need very small amounts of it, but it's very, very important. One of the functions is it helps you convert T4 to T3, the active form of the thyroid hormone. So if you're deficient in selenium, you're going to have hypothyroid symptoms, which would be a whole series of things, and I'll put a link down below if you're interested. DNA synthesis, so your DNA needs selenium to be created. If you're eating foods high in selenium, let's say you're doing some Brazil nuts, tuna, shrimp, sardines, or sea kelp, and you have some of these selenium deficiencies, it could be because you have intestinal absorption problems, or you had a gastric bypass, or you're older. As you reach 90 years old, you really become deficient in selenium. You just can't pull it in anymore. Also, if you're on statins, you will be deficient in selenium. Selenium makes up a lot of different proteins. And one big one is glutathione, which is like the master antioxidant. And if you're deficient in glutathione, definitely going to have some heart problems. The heart could even enlarge. Another symptom of a selenium deficiency is infertility, as well as number 8, low sperm count. Number 3, myocardionecrosis. What is that? That is actually breakdown of the heart tissue. And this occurs when you also have an iodine deficiency, which, by the way, is actually quite common to have an iodine deficiency. Number 4, muscle weakness. Number 5, mood problems, anxiety, feeling confused. Number 6, fatigue, probably because of this right here, and brain fog. Your hair needs selenium. Well, guess what? Hypothyroid, okay, that can cause hair loss as well. And then I already mentioned low sperm. So definitely don't forget about selenium, Brazil nuts, tuna, shrimp, sardines, sea kelp, other seafood, and other fish that's from the ocean. All right, thanks for watching. Hey, before you go real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.